can, Mac. Look, it'll be easy. I'll stay up with you.
All night?
All night long.
Sheriff, is he making another run for it?
No, no. He ran out of asphalt in the middle of the night and asked me if he could come down here. All he's trying to do is make that their turn.
No. Ah, great.
Huh.
Perfect turns on every track I've ever raced on.
Sheriff, why don't you go get yourself a quart of oil that flows? I'll keep an eye on him.
Well, thanks, Doc. I've been feeling a quart low.
This ain't asphalt, son. This is dirt.
Oh, great. What do you want? You here to gloat?
You don't have three-wheel brakes, so you gotta pitch it hard, break it loose, and just drive it with the throttle. Give it too much, you'll be out of the dirt and into the tulips.
So you're a judge, a doctor, and a racing expert.
I'll put it simple. If you're going hard enough left, you'll find yourself turning right.
Oh, right. That makes perfect sense. Turn right to go left. Yes! Thank you! Or should I say no thank you? Because in opposite world, maybe that really means thank you. Crazy grandpa car. What an idiot. Turn right to go left.